Sly here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2 Remake. Now, in the last part, we did some puzzles. One that I didn't get at first, but I managed to get it in due time.
Tell me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Tell me everything. Right from the start.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Oh my gosh. Only two hits and I'm already on danger. I might be in for a tough boss fight. Oh jeez. That up, what are you doing? Just pick up the first aid spray and more ammo. Oh man. Oh, snap. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. This ain't good. In fact, all I think I did is make him angry. I don't think I'm even hurting them that bad. Gotta wait for a clear shot. Man, this boss fight is hard, man. No, stop making fun of me. I'm not gonna play unassisted. This game's like... Nah, I think you're terrible. I think you should go on lower difficulty. Well, I know how to fight him. I know I have to shoot all the eyeballs. Well, son of a gun, there's nothing really much to bring with me. Yeah, skip. I'm just gonna keep running and keep collecting supplies, cause I'm gonna need everything I can grab. Let's see. Huh. Gosh darn it, man. Oh my gosh. Wait, did I beat him? Finally, man, I beat him. Yes, please get me out of here. Yikes. Let's get out of here then.
I was just thinking about you. ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we'll get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't we just handle this sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really wanted to be this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you.
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
I don't think you can.
Care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Dang, man. Makes you feel any better, she doesn't even die.
Place is coming down. Listen to me. We need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Alright. So let's see here. Let's see if we could do this, finish this off, this part. Let's hurry then.
Keep going.
Alright, just making sure there's nothing I'm missing while I'm making my escape. Like all this. Detonation. What is going on? Well, he doesn't look happy.
Yeah.
Wow, he messed me up. I didn't expect that, man. Wait, so I have to attack him? Can't see how that's possible, but okay. Can't do anything to him. Too late to go back. See, I don't know why they had to put you on such a time restraint. Ooh. Oh snap. Get wrecked, Tyrant.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said.
What? Oh yeah, because of that boss fight in the train. Oh, I got a B. Amazing. Well, that was Resident Evil 2, the Leon campaign. I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough. See you guys in the next part. I'm out.